Santa, some kid. He is already late on his payments, and I have this bad feeling that he will do more damage to the car than we can get back from him in the exorbitant interest rate payments, huh? Just go and get it. The house is on Hampstead, off Eclipse. It's an SUV, huh? Some Rockford Hills daddy's boy nonsense. Don't worry about it. Try to bring the car back in good condition, huh?
I got you. Don't worry about it.
It's so good to see you, my boy. Hey, good luck in law school, huh?
Allez, c'est parti, on va prendre cette voiture. Stop! Merci, c'est gentil, c'est gentil.
Did you change your mind?
When I discover that you betray me, perhaps. I hear you took the bike for yourself, my employee of the month.
Listen, man, me and Lamar was gonna get that back to you, dawg.
Oh, I am sure. You will get this car off the daddy's boy, and then we talk. Insurance papers say they have a locked garage, so you'll need to gain access from inside the house.
Man, it's never easy with you, is it, Simi?
Do not talk to me about easy, you thief.
Go, 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 go. Bon, je sais déjà où passer, hein, les amis. Je suis désolé.
That's just cause you have a massive keeper, bitch.
T'as vu ton gros cul, salope.
Fucking homo, you're dead. Dead.
Par contre, il a vu que j'avais un gros cul.
Jimmy called me a bitch.
C'est une qualité, hein.
Tried to knife attack me? No one creeps on the J Dog, my niggas.
Je sais pas quel jeu je voulais. J'étais déjà rentré dans ta pile.
I'll still rape you.
Qu'est-ce que c'est déjà, c'est déjà, c'est déjà.
Oh my god, seriously? My brother is such a homo. I think he has a medical problem. Like more medical problems than the ones he's already been diagnosed with. Mental ones? Seriously, penises are not meant to be that small. I'd fucking know, right? I've seen enough of them. It's probably because he's so fat. I still love him, though. Sort of. Well, the other day, I walked in on him, and he was jerking off over pictures of my friends. No, oh, not dear. You! The hot ones, Lauren and Lisa. No, I didn't mean it like that. You're beautiful. And interesting. It's just that, you know, guys don't... They just don't get you. Hello? Hello? Fuck. Whatever. Bitch.
Oh, bien voilà, elle a fini par là.
Je vais arrêter de dire.
T'as été finaliste, toi. Radio spécial, on va descendre.
Thank you, coach.
You're a real pro, Mrs. DeSanta. A real pro. No, you're a great student. Now just loosen up those hips.
Okay, like this?
Yeah, loosen them up. There you go. And follow through. Perfect.
Oh, okay. I think I'm getting it.
Okay, Amanda. Now just follow through. God, you've got great hips. You know that? Follow through.
Yeah, I could get used to this.
Oh. Excellent. Yes. Now slide your hips slow and sit into it right here. No, right here.
Oh, yeah. I could totally get used to this. Oh.
Yeah. Me too.
D'accord, bon bah c'est sûr, on va continuer.
Hey Simeon, I got the ride, man. I'm coming back.
If you actually bring the repossession to me this time, I can have it back out on the street before the day is done.
Oh, my cubota.
That's a 9mm semi-automatic pushed against your skull.
Well, look around. You just keep driving where you're going.
Hey, come on, man. This was a repo job. Guy's behind on his fucking note.
Unlikely, considering my son just got the car. And looking at the way you're going about this, my guess, you're working a credit fraud.
A credit fraud? Be serious, dude. I just worked the fucking repo.
I appreciate a kid who follows orders without taking responsibility. Yeah, maybe one day we'll have a beer, and I'll explain how the world really works. Who gives you the slip?
A car dealer, dawg, by the name of Simeon Yateri.
So this businessman, he look legit to you?
Look, man, it's just between him and your fucking son.
Don't worry. Me and Mr. Yatarian, we'll work this out.
Hey, man, it's Jess up here.
Okay, stop the car. Pull up.
That the place?
Yeah, this the place, man.
Whoa. Drive into it. Right through the fucking window. And fast. Or I'll put two rounds in the back of your skull and do it myself.
Man, you can't be for real.
I look like a fucking joke to you.
Man, fuck my life, man. Fuck it.
Hey, let's meet up next week.
Let's go.
Shitty situations, dog!
Franklin! What the fuck are you doing?
Mr. Samuel, it's not exactly how it looks.
I always trump big for a job well done. Now get out of here, kid.
You motherfucker!
Simeon Yateri and the...
You think you could take me for a ride? I spit on punks like you!
I'm within the lines of the law.
Non mais il faut qu'il tape au moment où je...
You recognize this car? Huh? Does it look like it's worth $5,000 a month to you?
You fucking racist!
I'll tell you something. This thing's gonna need some serious body work before it's worth $5,000 a month.
He agreed to financing. I have his signature.
Yeah. Did he agree to have some punk break into my fucking house?
I don't know.
That kid might be a fucking idiot. But you are a fraudulent scumbag piece of shit. Oh. Don't make me have to come back here.
Uh. J'ai eu chaud avec une voiture, attends qu'on est là. Il n'y a pas vraiment du beau matos. On va regarder dehors. Bon, celle-là, ça fera affaire. C'est tout les amis, alors on va se laisser ici, donc je vous invite à aimer la vidéo si elle vous a plu, à vous abonner si jamais vous avez envie de suivre les aventures sur Hitman Absolution, sur Splinter Cell Blacklist et sur le nouveau GTA V. Et je vous dis à la prochaine, n'oubliez pas de commenter, de publier si jamais vous voulez me faire connaître. Voilà, peace, bye, oh yeah. We'll be right back.